You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. Shit's ahead. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. It'll be your egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Prowler.
There's an active terminal. Try it. Wash your hands after you touch that.
Grabbing ammo.
Rearming.
Rearming.
Sentry deployed.
Patch it up.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Movement! Needles first, then door!
Grabbing ammo.
Get out a cutting torch. Next stop's the elevator.
All right. Nade kit.
Nice.
Nade kit. Rearming.
Nade kit's here.
I'll cut this one. ammo. Hear that?
End of nowhere, but you pull this off, bet they'll put you on recruiting posters. Watch it. Sure to be eggs in these dark corners.
Rearming.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Grabbing ammo.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac point.
Grabbing ammo.
Now we blow this place. Final briefing. Remember that.
Somebody take the gear. I'll get those bastards for this.
Process controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you. Fire team, this is Colonel Shin. There are three systems you will save. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. Survived everything up to this. Finish it.
Aid kits here. Patching up. Hi, aid kits.
Got that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Aid kits here.
I'll get those bastards
aid
for this.
Aid kits here.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by.
Aid kits here.
Please reroute the coolant away from the refinery core.
System's gun ready.
Go back to hell!
Attention. The facility is shutting down.
Thank you.
others.
Please, disable the safety limiters on the Cassie Corps' auger.
Warning. Mechanical breakers are now locked in open configuration.
Shakti Excess.
Warning.